Delta's knife gate valve design eliminates this problem by utilizing a dual resilient metal seat that is flush with the bottom of the port, which results in 100% bidirectional zero leakage shutoff. As the valve closes, media is swept out of the seating area through flush-out points in the bottom corners of the port. As the Delta gate enters the closed position, three distinct actions occur. First, solids are displaced by the shearing edges of the gate and machine body. Secondly, the tip of the gate seats into the elastomer. Lastly, the beveled edge of the gate mates with the matching precision machined metal seat on the valve body and prevents the gate from overcompressing the elastomer seat.